will go back the other way for Namestnikov. Weber lines him up and sends him into the boards. And Namestnikov is down, and now Brian Boyle goes after Shea Weber. And the gloves come off as he'll go to the boards. Namestnikov still down on the ice.
That was a huge hit from Shea Weber. He could feel it from all the way up here in our booth, John, and there's certain hits, and that one there, and Shea Weber, all 6'4", 230 plus pounds, and laid the boom.